celebrated this first Sunday of October 1st, 2017, our homecoming celebration.
Amen.
That deserves a hand. That was kind of weak. That's kind of weak. Our homecoming celebration. Hallelujah. We thank God for allowing us to be here in Jesus' name to experience this wonderful occasion. We thank God for you, and especially you, for being here in Jesus' name. Amen. We're going to ask someone to begin us with a congregational song. Somebody have a song on your heart, because we want to get our minds and our spirits ready to receive what God has to do for us on this morning. Amen.
Amen.
I'm
Church members, we are going to process into the service this morning. Amen. So as our musicians are giving us some marching music, we're going to have all of our Smyrna church members to regress out into the lobby. They'll line up and they're going to process in. And when you come marching in, if you didn't come in giving thanks, giving and praise, then this is your chance to come in on the right foot. And we can do it with people. Amen. 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 Everybody's moving here.
Thank you.
Praise God. Now, don't you feel a little bit better? Amen. When you come in and give him thanksgiving and praise, amen, you seem to forget about all the stuff that you left at the house, and you focus on Jesus, and you focus on his goodness, amen, you feel so much better. At this time, we're going to turn the service over into the hands of our MC, Sister Vivian Lindsay. Let's give God praise for her in Jesus' name.
Thank you for that applause. But can we just give Jesus a hand for the one that helped us out this morning? You didn't have to worry about the floor of that church being overtaken. We haven't experienced a death in the church this week. Thank you, Jesus. Can I somebody say hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Oh, come on, hallelujah. I know you're spread out, but if you feel like moving a little closer, help yourself. But again, if you feel like singing, you know, you can come over here. Hallelujah! Amen! Thank you, Jesus. Anybody else that would like to sing, you just help yourself to the choir stand. We're going to sing something that you heard. At this time, we have the entrance of our founders, the children of our founders. Sister Lisa, Brother Preston,
amen.
Brother Quorn,
yeah.
Grandson Javon, First Lady Fowler, can you give them a hand? Yeah. It's Deacon Turner.
Amen.
And to the shepherd of this house, if everyone can stand as we prepare for our shepherd and first lady. We thank God for our now pastor, Bishop Thomas Fowler, and First Lady Sister Sharon. Scripture and prayer, Elder Flax for our scripture, and Minister Miller for prayer, and then we'll proceed with the rest of the program.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Let us say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
You know, this moment and this time brings back a lot of memories. A lot of memories. Praise the Lord. Times, you know, when we just have such good times lifting up the name of the Lord. We just thank and praise the Lord for being here. And I hope the Lord just bless us and bless us and bless us all the day long. Because he brought us from a mighty long way. We thank and praise the Lord for that right now.
Our response reading will be coming from Psalm 122. Let us all stand. Amen. Read this to us.